Minimalism is an art movement known for its minimalistic tendencies, as the name suggests. Minimalism came from the word minimal, meaning least, and the suffix ism, meaning the act or process of something. This art style emerged as a counter to abstract expressionism in the 1960s and rejected the idea of art reflecting personal expression. With its simple colors, shapes, and geometry, minimalism was quite the contrast to the wild forms of abstract art. Though it is a given as its purpose is almost complete apathy to emotion and removing any form of self-expression. Tony Smith, an American sculptor born in New Jersey back in 1912, could be considered one of the founders of minimalistic art, with pieces like Die, Light Up, The Fourth Sign, and many others, Die being one of the more important pieces.